my baby, Stephen. Are you okay?
Now I am. Thanks to Daniel. You were right, Claire. I should have fixed that cupboard months ago. I guess my laziness will get me someday.
What in the name of God was that all about? That's impossible. What are you, Daniel?
Claire. Listen.
They saved me, Claire. That's all that matters.
Maybe. It was a miracle. Oh, thank you, Lord. It's the...
Sheriff. Stephen?
Claire? Sean, I didn't. We didn't call them.
I know, Grandma.
Someone called us. We know they've been here. They were spotted at the Christmas market earlier today.
Sean, what are we gonna do?
Go hide in the garage.
No. No. No way. If the police searches the house, that makes the two of you accomplices.
Get your bags and go out the back door. I'll distract him.
Really?
Yes. Now, get the hell out of here.
I know you're in here. Your car is in the driveway.
I'm so sorry for everything. I wish we could have helped you more. I wish you could stay here with us. Watch out for your brother, Sean.
Yes. Be careful. We'll see you as soon as we can, okay?
Thanks for helping us. Both of you.
Oh, we love you. Now hurry up.
Daniel, wait for me while I go upstairs. This way.